What's good? Oh, so gang, it's pretty Jay here today. I'm back with another video, as you can see, and we are here with Lil Baby, as you can see, and he got 42 Doug. I don't know who that is. Probably his man from home, something like that. You feel me? And he like, hey, bruh. He's basically how like, I ain't even gonna get into all that. I was finna bring up Dirk and, you know what I'm saying, Dirk and Vine type shit. But yeah. I guess I'm guessing from my point of view what I think it is. He putting his homie on, doing this thing. Like, hey, don't sleep on him. He got talent type shit. And he putting them on. So song is called Grace, official music video. If I'm wrong about 42 Doug, it is not who I think it is. Let me know. He could be an artist that been out and I'm just asleep. You feel me? So I ain't gonna say too much about it for real. This is my debut of him though, so I am gonna judge him heavily on this reaction, 100%. I'm not gonna give no slack. You feel me? Come on, huh? But yeah, Grace. That's a strong word, Grace. But I feel like the baby is like a story. I would say a storyteller type, like artist, right? Not like a picture perfect one, but he is one to the sense of like just let y'all know where he came from, what's good, what's going on. So I guess he just saying like how he came up is, you know, he grateful for it. Just, I don't know, you feel me? He just thankful for it. He's happy. Grace, graceful. I really can't think of it, but it's the baby, so I gotta be something with a come up. Let me try to tuck your head on. Let me just go to the side real quick, pop that video. Like, let's see what they talking about in this song, you feel me? Cause I'm curious. Like, I hope you go crazy. Also, if you haven't already, follow my social media. Also, it's simply popping up right here, you feel me? Let's get it. And May 3, 5, 7, 6.
I like the flash and made them blue. Run me thousand, I bought two new dino roof. I still see the skies. This is my grandma, I still see my guys. Turn this bed, I still let that.
Kid like Cash Kid mixed with motherfucking. I feel like who's the first face I thought when I first seen him? L. I thought of somebody, but. I forgot who I thought. Oh yeah, that anger right there. He like Gunna makes you like Cash Kid. You feel me? If y'all know who Cash Kid is, he like a Detroit rapper. Oh, my mama ain't worried about her bitch. Oh, my mom put her and her friend with this. You feel me? If y'all know who that is, sleeping. Look it up. Look up Cash Kid on my mama. He like Cash Kid mixed with Gunna. He got that little baby sound to him, like he don't be loud on the beat, he just kind of mumbling and slurring his words like this. Like it ain't like it like he just talking to the mic, but with the rhythm, you feel me? And then they turn up the volume to make it, you know, you can hear it. She's like they're just talking and just going with the flow, and you're thugging like this, and it'll put a sheet on me like, you know what I'm saying? It's like it is voice. The voice is just different. Baby just more like, I don't know. It's different.
I ain't doing no fight. Send my cash, I ain't doing no right. Car too fast, can't stop it, no light. I hit the gas, straight down, pull off. I'm on that ass, I just took a year off. She shaking her ass, come in when she get out. Too hard for me for my little girl to get out.
Is that the confession stand? Like they be in churches and you able to talk to the priest in here, like talk to blah blah blah, and your prayers will be answered, stuff like that. Is that what they in right there? Not right here, but like when it flips to the baby, little baby him.
Feel like I'm meek when I'm riding these cars, you know, pull up, hold on to ride to the farm. I got the sound for days, but it's something about them go crazy for white apples. Won't make a bitch go on the ground like a skateboard.
I don't know why. First thing I thought, he got out of that bitch. What's that? What? Voila. I'm childish.
I said, yes, I ain't trying to wait for everything that I got, it was made for me. I was serving them chopped out the face for me. Everybody with me got to eat. Say you crazy for me. But she's original.
I think I get it. Okay, so he, you know what I'm saying? He got out of jail debate. I said, I can't keep saying duh. Fuck. So, okay, he got out of jail, and baby was like, okay, I'm put you, you know what I'm saying? He helping his man's out, you feel me? It's basically him giving his prayers to the pastor. The pastor's getting him his wishes. Like, it's basically like that, you feel me? once you go in there, they be like, hey, say your prayers, your prayers will be granted. He got out of jail, got out of there. You seen baby already had the cash. He already had the four pockets full chain. You know what I'm saying? His wish is getting granted, basically. I get it. I rocks with the meaning in this video.
I just said, but it's more about respect. They give me a cent, they gon' die, this on game. Right on my chip when I walk in the bank, they give me at the door by my government name. Yeah. Right back on it, design of my garments, corner store mornings, stand to the sun, I don't trust no one. I can put my gun down, going number one now. I done got rich, everybody in my cousin, he ain't serving no pass with me, he ain't my brother. That chopper go through shit, I call it a quarter.
He's spitting. Like I said, it's kind of like a come up story in a way, but he just worded differently every time, or he just like, you know what I'm saying, give us more details. Like, if you basically break down every bar, every verse, every song he got, you damn near can get his whole life story. Dang near, if you just listen. Type shit.
I just bought a new whip, I went, bought another. My mother, she happy now. Ain't no cabin gown, but I graduated. Her house paid for, and that new Mercedes. I'm a heavy hitter like Gervonta Davis. That shit ain't gonna save him, leave him on the pavement. All I know is get this motherfucking paper.
He talking this shit.
Not about this shit, but it's more about respect. They give me a cent.
When I first came up, I didn't know who Baby was until... Shit, it was late as hell. It was late, late, late. I had probably 2 years late after he dropped that. That's my dog. Like, it was like at least a good 3 years after he dropped that song. 2 years after he dropped that song.
It's on game, right on my chip when I walk in the bank. They greet me at the door by my government name. I made a promise I'm never gonna change. Shit, dog, come on, I get it. That little twice had me in my feelings. 3 months, I damn near half a million. Nigga for the house, I never must build. Fuck niggas, so sick, wanna kill me.
Are these like his real, like, parents that's in the front row? Like, his, like, you know what I'm saying? These people that actually got meaning for him, or some of them just like randoms. He was like, all right, sit here, play this role. You feel me? I know the niggas probably in the front, most likely his niggas for real, but it seemed like some supposed to be his parents or his mom at least. And it seemed like others are supposed to be like, I don't know. I'm curious about the audience, some of them at least. Like, at least I could get three of them because some just like scattered out. Curious.
I miss Tim, she was different. I miss never speak my name. Damn near went deaf.
Nigga, like his mom.
Train ride, nigga, fuck on. 13,000 BBS bucks on. If the feds in the house, nigga told him, man, I pray to God my soul. The key G5 just be his murk. Gotta get picked up, doggy, I'm hurt. Still pay the lawyer, even though I'm nervous. You're not traveling no.
Oh, he a young nigga then, right? He sound like a young nigga. That verse he did at least, he sound like a young nigga for sure. Or that just his verse. Like, I mean, that's just his voice. But I don't know, he just did.
Not about to say, but it's more about respect. They give me a cent, they gon' die, it's on game. Right on my chip when I walk in the bank, they give me
a cent.
I made a promise I'm never gon' change.
He done with his confessions, you know what I'm saying? Not confession. Confessions when you confess bad things you did. And they forgive you for it. That's not what that is. I think that is it. It's more than like, you do more than just that. He's a new man. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Forever Jesus. Put this hand on this man's forehead, please. Little baby 42 Doug, you feel me? Grace official video. It was nice. I like the concept of the video. Like, if that's what that is, the first meaning I said the video about, that's what that is. If it's the confession stand where you confess your wrongs and you're forgiven, then it's basically the same thing, but just him confessing to the baby his wrongs. You know what I'm saying? The baby blessing him with forgiveness and shit like that. But it's whatever. I like this. Either way I go, like I said, it's fire. Little baby did a stuck thizzle. Even Doug. Like I said, I don't judge him hard. In the beginning, he would have sounded like Baby. But the second verse he had, he sounded like, okay, this is him right here, you feel me? This is him. He was doing this stuff. This was, he was vibey at the end. I lives in the back. I was rocking with that. It was a vibe. When he find out, he like the next Sway Lee in this bitch. I'm up out of here, man. If you haven't already, like button this video. Leave me your thoughts on this song. I'm curious what y'all think about it. You don't like it? What is it about 42 Doug? I guess he's like the newer Four Pocket Fool artist, at least in the like light of artistry, he's the newest one that we know of. So Okay, so y'all gotta say about that, man. This song, the video, everything you did. If there's any other song you want me to react to, comment down below. I got you. As long as it's finna drop or already dropped recently, I got you. You feel me? I got you. So yeah, let me try to talk your head off. Hit the like button on this video and subscribe to join the Osa Gang.